So I'm running, and it's early in the morning, and it's dark, and there was a bunch of mud, and I went flying, but I have the video, I'm gonna share it with you guys. Watch me go tumbling, but I took it. There's a little mud, nobody got hurt. We can handle it. I'm running. Slipping. So Manny Pacquiao started his morning run with 50 people. He's now alone. Jacket. I'm all covered in mud, but it's just a little mud. Never hurt anybody. Got down and dirty. So there you have it. Make sure to tune in May 2nd. Manny Pacquiao, Mayweather, will be fireworks. Fight of the century. The biggest fight of our era. Boxing superstar Manny Pacquiao. Boxing superstar Floyd Mayweather. They're going to clash. Stay tuned. FaceReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sickback reporting. So let me ask you, what did it look like when I went flying?
Ellie Sickback slipping, not reporting. But it's good.
It's good. How you feeling today? Ready?
Yeah. Oh,
you're excited. This is the biggest fight you've been around. You've been around some big fights.
This is historical. Priceless moments.
No money
can pay this moments.
Hello. You know what's crazy though? Being around boxing for many, many years, I've never had people who are not boxing fans, who are not into boxing, care so much about a fight.
This is bigger than Muhammad Ali Frazier. In Manila.
Because you know why? We have internet, we have Twitter, we have Facebook, we have YouTube, we have
apps.
Yep. We have apps. We have 100 million people that can watch the pay-per-view.
Yep.
So what's this like? You're very close to Manny Pacquiao. You've been around for many years. How's this experience for you personally, like, to see this moment come true?
Oh, man. I can't even describe it. I'm just happy to be around him.
And what's it like to run along, work out alongside him?
I don't know about alongside him.
Yeah, you're
my own pace.
He did leave people behind.
Whew. Started off, what, 30 people? Coming, I think. It started 30 people, and then now maybe he's down maybe five people.
Before he was alone on the top of the hill.
Yeah. But follow me on Facebook, Merman Flores, or Instagram, Merman 5.
Why 5?
My main man.
Number 5, yeah.
Like, and Kevin Garnett?
Follow my fan page, Pac-Man Basketball Training.
That's what's up.
Let's go.
That's what's up.
Hey, yesterday I watched Manny playing basketball. He hit probably 30 shots out of 35 shots.
He gets wet sometimes.
He was making it rain.
He was making it rain. It's the left shoot. Left-hand shooter.
Right. Out here with the people. It's the people's champ.
All right.
Beautiful guy. Beautiful guy.
Big heart. You got a big heart.
Yes,
Manny is a big heart.
Yes, he does.
You got a big heart,
Manny. Most likely.
Got him. Man. How's it going?
Over there, man. Right here.
Right here. How's it going?
Good.
Yo,
that's his crossover.
Good pass. Good pass.